Two Italian climbers have been killed by an avalanche whilst attempting to ascend the Mont Blanc peak in the French Alps. A group of six climbers were hit by falling blocks of ice, which triggered the deluge on Europe's highest summit. One person buried by the snow was airlifted to the French city Annecy and is said to be in a serious condition.